place where Lord Krishna had given the preachings of Gita, the holy book of Hindus. It was Haryana in Kurukshetra. It was on the soil that Sant Vedvyas wrote Mahabharata, and we are celebrating Haryana Foundation Day on November 1st every year. To commemorate the day when it was the separated from East Punjab in 1966. Haryana means the land of God, and Hari means God, and Ayan means home. Today, out of 29 states in India, Haryana is the 21st largest state. It's now South Asia's most economically developed regions. On 1st November in the year 1966, this was carved out of the former state of East Punjab. Due to its language, it is the one of the wealthiest cities in India. It is rich in history, monument, heritage, flora and fauna, and tourism. With a well-developed economy, national highways and state roads, today Haryana stands tall with its achievements in agriculture, art and culture. Let us add to the growth and development of the state, and today we take pledge to make this state and country India proud with our right action. Happy Haryana Day to all, and thank you, and have a nice day.